is Go Before Christmas. I'm sure all of you are now frantic, planning what to cook for your Noche Buena or Christmas Eve feast. Masami, hello and welcome to Kababai in LA.
Thank you very much. How are you?
And it only means one thing. When Masami is here, that means it's going to be cooking time on Kababai in LA. Masami, what are we going to do? And you know what I like about Masami is not only does she teach us how to prepare delicious dishes, they're also very healthy. And like I said, you know, very easy to prepare with the help of Nishimoto products. Masami, what are we cooking today?
Today we're going to cook shrimp with pea sprouts and our favorite fried rice again.
Fried rice again, yes, because Masami knows that like all Asians, we Filipinos love rice, but usually it's bland, it's white, but just to have a little bit more flavor, we make fried rice. Last week, I know we made fried rice, but this time you're gonna add shrimp.
We're gonna have shrimp and we use different sauce.
Different sauce.
So different flavor.
Okay, all right. And then we have veggie stew, so it's healthy.
Healthy.
What do we need? We need shrimp, of course.
We need a shrimp. And today I have here pea sprouts.
Pea sprouts.
But any vegetable in your refrigerator, whatever it is, you can use it.
So green peas, carrots, yes,
broccoli,
whatever kind of vegetables. Okay.
Anything.
And then you have pork too, right? Pork. Are you going to use that? Oh, is that pork or chicken?
It's chicken, but I'm going to use for the fried rice.
Ah, okay. All right. So what do we put first?
Of course,
sesame oil. Sesame oil is healthier, no?
Healthier and also have flavor, so you don't really have to put too much salt or soy sauce.
Okay.
It just gives you a good flavor.
And you know it's sesame oil because even when it fries, you smell the sesame in it. It just smells so good.
And
you put the veggies first?
Veggie first.
Okay, veggie first.
Veggie first, okay.
You know, when Filipinos make fried rice, we put garlic and onion. So no, none of those?
Okay, but I'm not cooking fried rice right now. I'm making the shrimp first.
Oh, the shrimp first. Okay.
Then I'm going to just put shrimp.
Shrimp, okay.
So this one is actually, it's good for the party.
Okay.
Also, at the same time, when you come home, you're so tired, but you want to eat healthy stuff.
Right.
This would take only 5 minutes.
Because shrimp, they cook easy, right?
Yeah, because when the color changes, it almost cooks.
Okay.
So it's easier.
All right.
So you just need to see, that's why it's faster, so you have to put the vegetable first.
Right. And of course, these are ingredients that are so easy to get from any supermarket.
Yes.
Shrimp, of course, and then the veggies.
Veggies.
Okay.
And today we use the oyster sauce.
Oyster sauce. Oyster sauce from Shirakiku, distributed by
Nishimoto.
Yes, Nishimoto. And you can get that from any Asian supermarket.
Any Asian supermarket,
right?
Yes.
Okay. Oyster sauce.
Oyster sauce.
Yes.
Just a little bit oyster sauce. Well,
that adds the flavor?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
And you never make a mistake because you don't have to put soy sauce, mirin, vinegar, or anything.
Because it's all
it's here. All
here. Yes. Okay.
You don't have to think about it.
Right.
Then when the shrimp changes the color, it's done.
Wow.
I know.
So quick.
So quick.
Yeah.
You don't even have time, you know, to do anything else.
And you just plate it like that.
Yes.
It's actually good for like an appetizer as
well,
right?
You know what I'm going to do is, this is oyster sauce.
Okay.
And
is it the same sauce as you use?
Yes,
for,
yes. And then I just want to make it a little bit creative like this. You can do it with your kid.
Yeah. It looks like a Christmas treat.
I know, I'm put here, so it looks like almost like a restaurant appetizer.
Right.
Okay. Yeah.
Wow. Voila. Very quick.
It looks like, you know, it just came from restaurant, right? But it's so easy.
It's healthy. We know that. It's easy to prepare. We know that in just under 4 minutes.
It's very low calorie, maybe like less than 300 calories.
Also very healthy. But is it delicious? We're going to try when we return on the show. Don't go away.